Bad news.
What?
Dying Light 2.
It's delayed.
Oh no! Anyway, last week...